kit comes in 8 parts, which include an instruction manual, a handmade artificial leather bellows, a Fresnel lens viewfinder, a pinhole of 0.38 mm diameter, a manual development mechanism with a metal crank, 2 pieces of light shield, 48 pieces of 6mm assembly screws, 7 pieces of silicone parts for locks, a standard tripod nut, a piece of natural wax, a fine grain sandpaper, and 5 pieces of spare parts. The kit does not include the screwdriver. Some parts are easier to assemble with a wooden hammer. A side-by-side comparison of the original JollyLook camera and the current JollyLook DIY Pinhole Mini Instant Film Camera. The photo retrieval, the neck strap eyelet, tripod mount socket, development crank, release catch with a smiley face, exposure calculator based on lighting conditions and image size, providing exposure time, push down to release the front cover, the image size reference, pull up the viewfinder, and push down the button to release the panel. Pull out the panel, and open the viewfinder. Push down to open back cover. This is the tiny pinhole when the shutter is open. The camera uses a mini insect film. Insert film cassette with the yellow indicator on the right corner. Close the back cover. Spin crank to get protective film out. Push down the button to release the panel. Push up the button to fold the front cover. To shoot, frame the subject. Push down to open the shutter. Count the time exposure and close the shutter. Spin crank to develop the photo. Wait for about 90 seconds for the photo to appear. Pinhole photography is a technique in which a photograph is taken without a lens, using a small aperture known as a pinhole. Instead of traditional lens, light enters through this tiny opening, creating an inverted image on the film or photosensitive material inside the camera. Extending the bellows in pinhole photography typically results in a narrower field of view, while keeping the bellows at the minimum and very close to the film often produces a wider field of view. Start by setting the exposure time based on the lighting conditions using the exposure guide provided with the JollyLook DIY Pinhole Mini Instant Film Camera. Take test shots at the recommended exposure times. Review the results and make adjustments as needed. Thank you. exposure time estimation in pinhole photography often involves some degree of trial and error. So don't be afraid to experiment and adjust as needed to achieve the desired results.